don't care about your little management team. I don't care that you lie to Instagram about living out your dream. I don't care that every day you make superfood smoothies. I don't care that you got Blu-rays of all your favourite movies. I don't care that Americanisms make you feel validated. I don't care about any of those award shows you were nominated. I don't care about Mixtape Madness or GRM rated. I don't care that you was listening to my commie from Basics. I don't care that everybody streams and nobody buys. I don't care that to most people music is just background noise. I don't care about how many of your people your cell phone business employs. I don't care that you're putting up for your city postcode and your boys. I don't care about how slept on you think you is. I don't care that you make better music yet they still listen to his. I don't care that you spent $6 on a jacket that don't fit. I don't care that you was better about the mad stuff you did as a kid. I don't care about that back in the day shit. I don't care about remember when the radio used to play hits. I don't care that you was popular in school. I don't care about your definition of cool. I don't care about DC, Capcom vs Marvel. I don't care that you think those McQueens was a good look. I don't care that you tried using the flank opening, swiftly losing your rock. I don't care about ego boost leaving DMs on air. I don't care that you was there or you was there or you was there.